We can get enough wild capture. Manifestations.
Defend yourself and try to track them.
Okay.
I don't want to go back.
There you go. Oh. That isn't working. Where's another one? There we go, they are quite cheap. Hi! And run this way. Whee! Need to get this bugger over here. And I wonder, would there be anything in the up high place? Yep, there's a few things here. Oh, got a mad.
Another. Don't let it escape. The manifestation is fighting the siphon. See if you can damage it.
I don't seem to be able to.
Happy.
Right.
Mama has a stretchy smile.
Huh. No. I thought it was like close to one of those things.
He knows what you're doing. It makes him stronger.
Wait, what? Whee! Hello. Oh! That should keep the bugger busy. Hello! I really need to figure out which key I got this binded to.
It's too strong for the siphon. Try and weaken it.
Just dead.
Bored. Waiting too much. There's nothing fun to look at.
Huh.
Good. You've captured the manifestations here. Now get out before Val's disturbance catches up with you.
Okay. Are you gonna get on my way, please? Oh, no, not that way. Hello. Whee! Speed boost! Okay. I wonder what's next. I just gotta capture more manifestations. Doesn't seem like that'd be too hard. But I wonder where they are. Not here, but I'm gonna guess the next one's in the void. No. Why do the Red Veil have a mission here? Wait a minute. Are the new Loco also have one here? Well. Let's see, where are you? Uranus. Actually inside the base. Interesting. Okay, here we are. Now let's see, what can we find?
I don't know if you can make Rel whole again, but whatever you're doing, this disturbance is... I don't know if you can make Rel whole again, but whatever you're doing, this disturbance is growing stronger, resisting you. Don't let it stop you. Bring Rel home to the temple.
Okay.
Is that where Rel is? Has the Veil preserved him in cryosleep as the other Tenno were on Lua?
No. We didn't have that option.
Okay then. Yeah, the game kind of crashed. I was around here. I'm about to go further down, but then it just crashed on me. Strange. You wouldn't have seen it because I checked over the footage and... Well, I didn't even get inside the base yet. Oh well. Well, let's hope it doesn't crash again. That'd be a pain. Especially trying to figure out where it crashed. I've got plenty of them, so I should try and figure out which one's the right button. Not that one. Oh, hi. Should be this one. Nope. But I guess I can bring the guy along anyway. There we go. Yeah, I got all those buttons linked up to hotbar. Anyway. These are definitely creepy. Took an arc trap. He just teleported. I'm getting the Shadow of the Dead versions. M1. What was the ability called again? No, Necrons' ability, but I get to bring the dead back to life. Like Shadow of the Dead or something? Rejected. He saved. Hello.
It's just you, alone and trapped in a transference loop. Don't give in to these delusions of void exposure. There is no man in the wall.
Don't say that.
Hello.
They are here. The transference pieces. Track down these manifestations and capture them.
Hello. I don't know what the heck's going on, to be honest. This one is one right next to me. Oh, what the heck is that?
There, Tenno. Try it.
Okay.
Embarrassed. Talking and everyone looks at you.
The boss happened there. Okay.
Why are you helping me? You hated me.
I didn't. You know you existed. Can't hate someone I don't know who existed. Wee. That guy just won't stop following me. Hello.
Another. Don't let it escape.
Whee!
The manifestation is fighting a siphon. See if you can damage
it. It's captured.
Excited. All the spider eggs are starting to hatch.
Spider eggs? They're not spider eggs, I think. Are they infested? I don't know. Maybe. Wait, what? Repeating tiles? Either this was intentional, or this is just being weird. Hi! Okay, so, continuous repeating tiles. If I end up finding the guy in the same tile again, that would be kinda weird. So it looks like I'm close. Oh, hello. Okay, got it.
Sad. Why did the babies eat the mother?
Wait, what? Oh, spiders. That's what spiders do.
Get to extraction.
Okay. Whee! See you later, buggers. Whee! You gotta bomb that. Almost. What the heck did I just assassinate? That looks weird. Anyway. Let's go find out what on earth is going on. And if there's any more pieces to, you know, find.
Operator, there is no evidence of any thing in the void. By my calculations, Rel has lost control of his transference. If we can gather these emotions, I hope he will be himself again.
Hopefully.
You will need kinetic siphons to trap Rel's emotions. Samaris will have some for sale in the relay.
I already have some. Strange. Okay, now I've got Earth. Once we've done this one, I'm hoping that's all of it. I think. How many emotions does he have? Obviously, there's a lot of different emotions, but surely they can't have us going by capturing all of them. Okay, let's see. Oh my.
How could Rel have lived this long without the long dream?
Me?
In a way, he didn't. He knew his mortality would undo his purpose, so he gave up his humanity forever. He committed his soul to the undying vessel.
His Warframe.
Oh.
Yes. He commanded we chain it within the depths of the sacred temple, an eternal vigil against the indifference.
Okay.
And you believed him. You helped him do it.
Yes.
And
after everything
I see.
You've seen, wouldn't you?
There we go again. Wow. I'm skipping out on a lot of stuff here. Then again, I'm not sure how much longer my computer's gonna last. So, you may have noticed it lagging a bit more than normal. Not too sure what's going on with it. Okay, I used that thing a bit too early. Oh, hello, there's a new message here. What is evil but indifference? Ouchie! That was painful. Now hopefully my sensor will start healing me rather than shooting things. Wait a minute. Whee! And you go past that guy. Don't hit. I feel like I'm going backwards. Hi.
Whee!
Okay, the next step's this way. Hello. Nothing's really trying to stop me. Not sure why. Hello. Do you mind? What the heck was that? Ah! Don't try to pull me.
There, Tenno. Trap it. The manifestation is fighting the cipher. See if you can damage it.
I can try. Watch how much good it's gonna do.
Shy. Meeting someone new and can't say hello.
Alright, give me a second. There we go. Let's get out of here. We're burst of speed. Speed demon. I think I might have gone the bad way. Yeah, I think I went the bad way. Oh well. Bye. Ooh, don't remember. Oh, it's this tile. Wondering what it was.
Another. Don't let it escape. It's too strong for the siphon. Try and weaken it.
Lotus, I've already done that. My, this tile's definitely changed.
You look around and Mama's not there.
Some parts of it remained the same, but mostly different. Oh well, let's move on.
Whee!
I think we found the last one! Okay, got them.
Tired.
Hi!
You run and run until you can't run anymore.
Ah, pretty good.
Blessed Tenno, Rel has returned to his sacred vessel.
I will oh my!
There at once. Please, come.
Get for out fear, that way!
I haven't got the strength to do what must be done next.
Damn, those bookers really blocked me in. Anyway, she needs her help now, so let's perhaps... Get out of my way, you bugger! Let's go and help her out. Oh my, there's a lot of you buggers here. Leave me alone! Jeez. Let's get out of this hell. I notice it's got the infested music. Damn, neither that much. Oh well. Let's go back to the Steel Meridian's place. Although, considering this is a Red Veil quest, it's for the Steel Meridian? I have no idea.
If Rel's been caught in a transference loop for this long, the psychological effects could have been catastrophic. This man in the wall, these delusions, symptoms of the void exposure all Tenno experienced. I hope the Paladino can find peace for Rel, so this never happens again.
Okay then. My, that was annoying, I must say.